Well, my wife Shirley and I have been praying that the Lord would use this event, not just for the people who are here, but to begin a national revival across this country to bring people back to their spiritual roots, because we desperately need a touch from Him.